Hello YouTube, this is Ahoji. Today I noticed a weird thing about the old iLok. It has like a SIM card slot at the end. If I take it and put an extra SIM card that I have in there, it fits perfectly. So my guess is that it's some old technology that was used to transfer licenses. But if you know who used them and when did they use them, please let me know. I'm just curious.